Y ahora cómo se va a hacer.
I love Cuban cigars to start with. I started smoking Cuban cigars in the 60s, and I'd never been to Cuba before, so this was a wonderful opportunity to come. And then they said, if you would like to sing, you know.
Salmon! 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 Salm